4-year-old Pomeranian mix. Lou comes in for basic obedience because he hasn't really been socialized as a puppy. He kind of barks and growls at people. He barks at other dogs. He just overall freaks out when he sees anything that's not inside his house. So we're going to get him listening outside of the house, even though he knows the commands inside of the house. So we'll show you what his owners have taught him so far. Lou, sit. Lou, sit. Good boy. Can you down? Lou, down. Lou, down. Good job. So he's pretty inconsistent, but he'll do the commands if he's asked. So we're going to get him nice and desensitized to everything, listening to where he needs to be, and then we'll see you guys in 2 weeks.